Today, we're going to show you how to flash the Chongfi MX4 TV box. All you need is a PC, a TV box, a USB drive, a power plug, and a screwdriver. All we need to do is to connect the USB cable before connecting to power supply. Then we will press the inner button in the AV port with the screwdriver while pressing the power button. We are ready, then we will install the setup tool, unzip the firmware, and upload the firmware into the tool. Then you will find no problem in flashing your box by following the instructions from our engineer. Thanks for watching.
like a million.